It's the end of Speed Weeks, the opening race of the season, and the most important race of the season all wrapped into one. The Bang Cup Series would have its Daytona 500. Let's take you through it. Lap number one, teammate Zach Kame and Kevin Spencer lead the field of 31 cars to the green flag. Julian Carter immediately takes them three wide for the lead. This is how most of the opening laps would look. Very tight three wide pack racing. Lap number six, due to a controversial comment from Connor DaCosta before the race about how he doesn't eat his wings with sauce.
Oh, I don't know. I'm not a big sauce guy.
Wes Hayes turns him into Matthew Lasasso off of turn two. They would save their cars and keep running, but behind them, Colton Butcher would turn down into Gabriel Sato and spin out. Jack Mitchell would also pick up some damage in this wreck. While under caution for that wreck, Andrew Anderson would turn directly in front of Andrew Golden on pit road while he was trying to enter his pit stall. This wouldn't be the only time that pit road would cause problems throughout the day. Lap number 14, Benson Pedden gets spun off the bumper of Andrew Anderson's GameStop Ford, and Connor DaCosta would suffer a ton of damage while trying to avoid this wreck. I guess that's what he gets for being sponsored by B-Dubs and eating sauceless wings. Ugh. Most of the race served as a battle between Zach Kame and Connor Hudson, but as it had all through Speed Weeks, the inside lane on the exit of Turn 4 did not work for anyone, including Hudson, and how could he have predicted how this would come back to bite him later in the race? On lap 25, while trying to slow down on pit entry, Julian Carter would spin out and make contact with multiple cars. And then blinded by the smoke, Colton Butcher doesn't see the cars ahead of him and slams into Matthew Lasasso and Jordan Fixon. This would set up a dash to the finish, and in the closing laps, Connor Hudson thought he had the win in the bag, holding a 5-car-length lead over the field. But the turn 4 exit would cause him to slip one more time, checking up to avoid spinning and handing the win to Jake Gumar, taking his second consecutive Bang Cup Series Daytona 500. It certainly was an enjoyable and exciting Speed Weeks for NOAK, and next week the action ramps up even more at the Auto Club Speedway, where we'll hold both our Skyline Custom Series and Bang Cup Series races. We hope you'll join us on the NOAK Racing Channel for that, but until then, thank you for watching this video, and remember to eat your wings with sauce.
I'm a big sauce guy.